we did a journey to just about every nuclear engineering school, and we said, how would you like to have a salt loop? It would just be externally heated. It wouldn't be fueled, so it couldn't generate its own heat. But in every other conceivable way, especially if you had neutronic stand-ins, you know, it would act exactly like a molten salt reactor would.